Spoštovani gostje, doletela me je čast, da začenjam z prvim dejanjem 17. evropskega prvenstva v gorskih tekih tukaj v Kamniku. Prvo dejanje je, kot veste, tiskovna konferenca. Skušal bom to zadevo peljati dvojezično, angleško-slovensko, tako da bo vol sitting go za cena. Dear friends, it's been my honor to start with the first event of the 17th European Mountain Running Championships. This is the press conference here, and I would like to welcome. I will try to guide this press conference in two languages, Slovenian and English. So we have some guests from not English speaking, but let's say other speaking countries, and I hope it will be, we will finish this successfully. So first I would like to introduce our guests, Gabriela Sava, the famous runner from some years ago. She's representing European Athletics as a council delegate. Mr. Roman Dobnikar, the president of Slovenian Athletic Federation. And also we have here four of the runners which are, let's say, on the top list of the favorites for this event. Ahmet Arslan from Turkey. We all know him, he's a six-time European champion, etc., etc. Andrea Meyer, many, many times European, I think six-time world champions, four times European champion, and all, I don't want to tell all her other successes. And then we have two Slovenian members of Slovenian team, Miran Cvet, who was the most successful our runner in the previous season, and Gašper Bregar, also our top guy this year. So I would like to give the floor first to Gabi Sava to say a few words.
Okay, first of all, hello again. For me it's a very big honor to be again in Slovenia. But on behalf of European Athletics and on behalf of the President of European Athletics Association, I would like to congratulate you all for such a great work. The local organizing committee, the volunteers, the federation, the Slovenian Federation, for all the people who put their passion and hearts to be tomorrow the best competition ever, the European Mountain Running Championships that I ever. So I think more things to speak is the athletes. For me, again, congratulations. And I hope tomorrow the weather to be like today. And I was very impressed today when I walked into the forest to see how nice is the forest and nice is the view. And I'm very, very sure that tomorrow the athletes will enjoy everything, the nature, the running, and the public sports. Nice, fair play, and everything. So, congratulations again, and good luck to all the athletes who compete tomorrow.
Jaz mislim, da je bila Gabriela Sava dovolj jasna, da ni treba prevajati teh besed. Pač povedala je, da je vesela, da je tukaj in da pričakuje enkraten dogodek jutri. No, naslednja oseba, ki bi vam rada povedala par pozdravnih besed, je Roman Dobnikar, predsednik Atletske zveze Slovenije.
Hvala lepa, Tomo. Spoštovani mediji, dragi gosti, dear guests, Tomo, of course, Gabriela and Ede. I will speak in my Slovenian language, of course, because I'm president of Slovenian Athletics, so it's fair to speak in my language. Ok, dobrodošli, veliko veselje in ponos mi je, da vas kot predsednik krovne organizacije atletskega športa danes lahko pozdravim na te čudoviti, bom rekel, pod veliko planino na tem resortu. Ob izjemni priložnosti tudi za slovensko atletiko. Leto 2017 je za slovensko atletiko izjemno pomembno iz več vidikov. V organizacijskem smislu pa prav gotovo izstopa organizacija tekmovanja na Veliki planini, ker gre pravzaprav za enega najpomembnejših mednarodnih atletskih dogodkov pri nas v Sloveniji v letu 2017. Evropsko prvenstvo nam bo postreglo za številčno udeležbo najboljših evropskih gorskih tekačev in pa spremljevalcev, kar pomeni tudi izvrstno promocijo za to okolje, okolje Velike planine in občine Kamnik. Tudi sam prihajam iz Komende in seveda sem vesel, da sem danes tukaj. slovimo po lepoti, pestrosti terena in nesporno ste prepoznali to tudi vi. Ob tem naj izpostavim tudi izjemno angažiranost okolja, občine Kamnik in pa seveda vseh, ki so vredni vse pohvale. Dejstvo, da je letos dogodek Gosti Slovenija, je tudi dokaz o zaupanju ter velika pohvala našim izjemnim organizatorjem, to je KGT Papež, ki jih seveda lepo pozdravljam in se jim zahvaljujem. Slednji so se izkazali tudi v preteklosti z organizacijo številnih tekem na najvišji svetovni ravni. Iskreno jim čestitam tudi kot predsednik Atletske zveze Slovenije. Verjamem, da bomo letos s skupnimi močmi poskrbeli za eno izjemno prijetno vzdušje na Veliki planini. Vse tekmovalce bomo z navdušenjem spodbujali v njihovem prizadevanju, da seveda dosežejo zastavljene in pa čim boljše rezultate. Jutri bomo priča vrhunskemu tekmovanju, o tem ni dvoma, tekmovalcem pa se že vnaprej iskreno zahvaljujem in čestitam za vse rezultate in hkrati želim, da bodo zdravi in čim prišli na cilj. Močno upam, da boste Velika planina in Slovenija tekačem ostala v izjemnem spominu. Ob tem želim, da se bomo vsi vrnili še v te naše kraje, seveda tudi tujci. Lahko samo rečem, da je to eden od izjemnih priložnosti, kako povezati državo Republike Slovenije, Atletsko zvezo Slovenije kot krovno organizacijo in pa občino, lokalno skupnost, da predstavimo tudi turizem, šport in pa lahko rečem športni posel v eni in isti luči na eni lokaciji. Tako da srečno in good luck, of course, runner.
Hvala lepa, gospodu Dobnikarju, za te spodbudne besede. Mogoče v nadaljevanju bi povedal par besed v zvezi za samo preditvijo, kot vidim, ste tukaj zbrani glavno ljudje, ki poznate preditvijo, tako da prav veliko besed o sami preditvijo, progi, o tehničnih podrobnostih, mislim, da ni potreba povedati, pa bi mogoče samo se omejil na jutrišnji urnik. Vemo, da se začne zadeva ob 10, imamo dva štarta, štart na Dink na Kisovcu in pa štart na Vinco na Prelesu, pri kmetije tukaj pod Primožem. Potem je čez te četvrture je štart članic in pa po 12 članov, tukaj v tem eko-rezortu, v tem čudovitem naravnem okolju, štartna linija je prav tam za tih zavami. Proge imamo tri, v bistvu vse na isti trasi, članska proga je dolga 12 km. 1200 metrov višinske razlike morajo tekmovalci premagati v teh 12 km. Proga za članice in nadince je dolga 8 km in pol, začne se pod Primožem kmetije Prelesje in pa proga za nadinke je dolga 4 km in pol, štarte na Kisovcu in poteka v bistvu po zadnjem delu moške trase. Štart za vse je, oziroma cilj za vse je v na Veliki planini, na najvišji točki, na gradišču, 1666 metrov visoko, kjer pa tudi takoj po cilju vsake kategorije flower ceremony, to je ta podelitev rož, da pač pokažemo in omogočimo slikanje za prve tri vsake kategorije, takoj po sami tekmi. Uradna proglasitev rezultatov s podelitvijo priznanj in vsem, kar so zraven, pa je tukaj, v tem nekaj rezortu ob 6. uri popoldne. Toliko o tem, zdaj pa jaz mislim, da najbolje, da damo besedo kar tekačem. Tukaj imamo, kot sem rekel, dve svetovni špici in pa dva naša najboljša heroja, če temu tako rečemo. Poleg mene sedi tukaj Ahmed Arslan. Ahmed, you are many times here in Slovenia. You are a 6-time European champion. I don't remember actually what was the last year when you were champion, but still you are very successful. The most successful mountain runner is the European Championships, and you're also run many other races in Slovenia, also the Grindelwald race here. I know that it was a snowy day with the snow, and we stopped the race in the middle. But anyway, now we are here on Velika planina. I'm sure that you are very strong, otherwise you would not be here. What are your expectations? Maybe a few words about that.
Hello everybody. I am very happy to come again in Slovenia. And before I run many times here, I get good success from Slovenia, like offshore race and like private race. For example, 2010, we run the same course, World Championship, and I get 7th position, and I was best European athletes. And also tomorrow we will run same course. It's really hard course and tough course. And also we will run in beautiful nature. It's amazing place, like finishing place and all courses very very good. And
maybe a few words. Who do you expect will be your closest opponents, your closest runners that will fight for the position? Maybe the Italians, maybe the British runners, or who do you expect?
Of course, Italians every time strong position, and also British team now last years it's getting strong, and also some other athletes, France, and I hope some Slovenian athletes. Also this time our senior team is very strong because we get two juniors now. They compete in senior junior category. They was world champion in world second position, and also now me and three other strong sportsmen. Also our national team is very strong, but in senior team we will run with all country and. Strong ones, Italy, Turkey, France, and some other guys. Also, maybe some surprise. I don't know.
Maybe surprise will come from Slovenia, but maybe.
I don't.
I have to apologize. I'm coming from the Wiener Schule, and I should give the floor first the lady to Andrea Meyer, not because of her successes, but because she's still a woman. So Andrea, I don't want to. No, not still. Sorry, she's a woman. Because she's a female, okay. Andrea, we introduced you like favorite number one for tomorrow. You were last two weeks ago, you were here to check again the course. You were the winner of this course some years ago, and what do you expect for tomorrow?
I expect that it will be a very hard race because of the course itself. It's very tough. There are very steep parts in between and also very technical parts. And also because of the weather, it will be very hot. And I also think that there are some other ladies which want to go very fast and maybe beat me. For example, Matis Mohd or Valentina Bellocci. I think that they're very. The table will be very strong tomorrow.
Do you want to say something more about the race, about the, I don't know what? You're free to say anything you want, as long as you say all the best about the organization.
That's really something I want to say because when we were there 2 weeks ago, for the first time, I really got some idea what it is about organizing such European championships. I met Dusan Babas, and he told me everything about this organization, and I really want to say thank you for this, because till now I never thought about what it means to organize such a race. What time it takes and how much money it takes, and I think he nearly gets nothing back from us, and he spends a lot of time and a lot of money and a lot of soul, and I want to say thank you for this.
Thank you very much, Andrea. Now the last ones our. Top runners, let's say Milan is the oldest one in our team and also very experienced runner. Last year he finished 25th and 26th at the World and European Championships, which is one of our best results in recent years. So Milan, velike ponašanje. Tvoje pričakovanja, tvoji vtisi glede na progo, kakorkoli boš malo strgnil tisoče se da.
Najprej bi se zahvalil Atletski zvezi Slovenije in Dušanu Papežu in njegovemu klubu za tole tekmo. Ne? In bi včas, da lahko na res sodelujem in jaz se bom boril po najboljših močeh. V mestih je težko govoriti, smo zelo močna ekipa, mislim, da tam okoli 20 mesta bi bil prvi uspeh v tej močni konkurenci. Ekipa bomo pa videli, ne? Ker smo zelo izenačeni in jaz zdaj upam, da bomo vsi tam nekje okoli prve polovice. Ampak proga je zelo težka, vremenska napoved ni najbolj ugodna, ne bo velika vročina. Tako da to bo posebna tekma in lahko se na progi marsikaj zgodi. Ne? Ampak mislim, da bomo dali vse od sebe in da bomo razočarani.
Miran, hvala lepa, še Gašper. Gašper je naš predstavnik mlajše generacije gorskih tekačev, vendar z kar dolgim reprezentančnim stažom. Moram reči, da je Miran specialist za teke na okrebr, za strme, bolj kot ko strmo, bolj polno odgovarja za njega, medtem ko je Gašper iz drugega testa, bolj ko je odštekano, kot se temu reče, bolj kot je za tehnično zahtevno spust boljšine. Kljub temu bo tukaj se boril po, sigurno po svojih najboljših močeh, pa vendar Gašper par besed na temo.
Ja, pozdravljeni vsi. Ja, zdaj imamo še kaj evropsko prvenstvo 2017, ki ga organizira naš klub, gorskih tekačev Papež, Dušan Papež. Ja, kaj ne rečem, 2010 sem bil že na svetovnem prvenstvu, tako da vem, kaj me čaka. Naporna tekma bo, ne? Tako da jutri še posebej vremenski pogoji nam bo otežil tek, sam tek. Tako da jaz mislim na čim boljšo uvrstitev, čim hitrejši tek kot celotni reprezentanci. Tako da upam, da se bomo potrudili in vse bomo potrudili po najboljših močeh. Tako da bo pa en krasen dan za vse, ne? In za reprezentance in za vse, za druge navijače. Tako da bo en lep dan, ki bomo preživeli. Tako da, jaz mislim, no, da se bomo kar odrezali.
Gašper, hvala lepa tudi tebi. Zdaj pa, če ima kdo kakšno vprašanje, tukaj imate dva predstavnika, bom rekel, atletske in bom rekel birokracije, ampak tega pač pogona. Po drugi strani imate tukaj par izjemnih tekačev. Če so kakšno vprašanje, prosim na dan z besedo. If there are any questions, here there are two representatives of, let's say, athletics officials and four representatives of our top runners. If there are any questions, please, you're welcome. Če vprašanj ni več, ker pač je očitno, bi zaključil zadevo s tole besedo. Ko se pogovarjamo s tekači o tem, kako strmo, kako naporna je ta proga, oni vedno pravijo, ena strmina je nekje na polovici huda, ena je malo kasneje, pa še ena je malo kasneje. Jaz pa pravim, brk, meni se ne zdi, jaz meni se zdi samo ena strmina vse skupaj. Mislim, jaz vidim samo ena strmina, kako? Ena strmina od štarta do cilja. Tako da 1200 metrov morajo tekači premagati, to ni enostavno in jaz mislim, to narediti v eni uri oziroma še manj, je pa še manj enostavno. Tako da jaz želim vsem skupaj jutri uspešen nastop. Organizator je predvsem lepo vreme in vse, kar ga zraven. Vas pa vabim jutri, da se spopadete z žičnico in pridete na cilj pogledati in navijati. So, thank you very much. I hope we'll see you tomorrow at the finish line or the start lines. And hopefully, I think, let the best win.